Trackers incoming!
Down. We gotta keep pushing to that barn.
What's in the barn, Dad?
A couple of mules.
Huh. Oh, this ought to be good. Oh, guys, we got another wind flare.
Already?
Head through the ravine. There's not much shelter between us and that barn. We gotta hurry.
Jen's got us surrounded. Now what?
Let's divide their fire. James, which side do you want?
Left. Kate, Del, you take right.
Got it.
Unlawful citizen spotted.
Shield down. open! Go!
Condor, incoming! Ah, shit! Gate's locked! See if there's a way to open it from your side!
Gate's open! Come on through!
You guys want to pitch in on our side, feel free! I noticed. Just drive.
What the hell is that?
Jen's overreaction. It's called a vulture. Sexy, right?
James, watch those firebombs.
Up ahead. Clear the way. Going!
Fort Revolve!
The historical site? There's nothing there!
It's not what's there! What's underneath it?
Hang on!
James, careful! This bike's an antique!
Wait, you're worried about the bike?
Watch it! It's trying to burn us out!
Damn it! I can't see shit!
Cut left! We'll lose him under the canopy!
James, watch the trees!
What do you think I'm doing? Dad, bring that vulture down!
Hit its engines! Boom! Got him!
The engine core is exposed! Now's our chance!
Drop pods!
Think the swarms hold up in that fort?
The what?
The swarm.
That's what we've been calling them.
The swarm, huh? Okay. No, I don't. We need to get through that fort to the abandoned osmium mine on the other side.
Because Why?
Because the COG dumped a few thousand locust bodies in there after the war. If your swarm's related to the grubs, we'll find out there. Now let's go.
Marcus, this locust burial site. Have you been there?